Hey, my name's Elias and I'm a student at the British Council here in Paris. And today we're at the beautiful Collège de France. Higher education is getting more and more international, and so British Council and PSL have organised a conference on the subject. Today, 70 leaders from across Europe have gathered to talk about international higher education. British Council have invited me to document the day for you. So let's go in. It's about to begin.
In the world of higher education, when we speak about internationalization of education, we're speaking about something broader, not only student mobility, also staff mobility, but also internationalization of research, language policies, internationalization at home, and internationalization of the curriculum.
There has been a trend for some institutions to focus more on what they call sort of inclusive internationalization. So sort of focusing on how to make the experience at the university international for those that don't have the opportunities to go abroad.
5.1 million students are enrolling in higher education around the world, and that number keeps increasing. So now I'm going to use the coffee break to ask the president of PSL, Alain Fuchs, a couple of questions.
The main point is that the students themselves want to move and want to travel, and we won't be able to stop that anyway, okay? Governments should do a lot, less talking, but a lot of more concrete stuff, lowering the barriers for circulation.
So mobility to discover difference was built in the concept of what we think of as the modern university. Scholars were seen to be in need of protection to be able to be true to themselves. And I think it's very important we remember that as we move into a world of partnerships.
So the second session's now over and we had some really inspirational speakers. And now I'm going to interview Macron's right-hand man and counselor on higher education, Thierry Coulon.
Bientôt, un certain nombre d'universités françaises vont inviter des universités internationales, les meilleures, à se réunir dans le cadre du G7 et traiter les grands enjeux du monde contemporain, la transition digitale, le changement climatique, les inégalités, et elles vont se demander ce que peuvent apporter les universités comme acteurs globaux et politiques. Notre économie est une économie de l'innovation, ça n'est plus une économie de la production de masse, et pour ça la recherche va être absolument centrale.
How does an international education help students to have more opportunities, according to you?
Students who have international experience, whether that's going abroad or working with counterparts from around the world, have this opportunity to understand that the way they think might not be the way that somebody else thinks, and it's as fundamental as that. I think in the next 5 or 10 years for the UK, it's going to be about making sure that we can preserve and then build on the networks we've got both in Europe and more broadly. I'd like to see us stay in all of the European programmes, and we're lobbying very hard on that.
That was awesome. Really interesting. Thanks a lot to the British Council and PSL for inviting me. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!